Hi everyone, my name is Dr. Angelica Wagner. I'm a top 100 global scientist and happy to be in this group. I am so grateful, utmost gratitude to Tony Robbins, to Dean, and to all the Own Your Future community. So my old belief was, in the last 15 years, I have knocked myself out to get my discoveries out to the world and to have people understand that drug addiction in children is due to traumatic brain injury. That hasn't happened with the educational community or the scientific community, and in the last 16 hours I've come to understand the value of this training very clearly. So it is the calling of my heart that someone in this community hear that 59% of our children are already addicted to antidepressant drugs globally, that this condition will cause a tsunami of childhood and suicides and an epidemic of suicides and depression cases post-COVID pandemic. And three, that the solutions to this using not pharma and not drugs has already been discovered. I discovered it and I have all kinds of proof over almost a decade. So 15 years of practice and 10 years of non-relapse and addiction has already been proven. No one will hear me. So that's past tense. I'm believing now for a difference. So in utmost gratitude, I'm thankful to Tony and to Dean and the entire Own Your Future community for getting me out of my comfort zone.